This man was caught stealing a mom's purse because earlier, when a girl asked her mom to buy some ice cream, she refused because she didn't have a dollar. She got really sad. But when a man noticed, he sneakily took her purse and put some money in it and dropped it beside her. When she saw, she realized and happily rushed inside and bought her food. And if you would do the same, subscribe.